morning. Today I am going to explain limitations or drawbacks of Bohr model. We know hydrogen spectrum consists five series of lines. If we observe these spectrum through sophisticated spectroscopic technique, each line in hydrogen spectrum splits into two closely placed lines known as doublet, and this structure is known as fine structure of hydrogen spectrum. And Bohr model cannot explain fine structure of hydrogen spectrum. And the second defect is this model is unable to explain the spectrum of atoms with more than one electron. See, take example helium. Helium consists two electrons. The Bohr model do not explain the spectrum of helium. Next, third effect is it cannot explain Zeeman and Stark effects. The spectral line in hydrogen spectrum in presence of magnetic field splits into several lines. This is known as Zeeman effect. In the same way, splitting of spectral lines in presence of electric field is known as Stark effect. And this model could not explain ability of atoms to form molecule by chemical bonding. See, take the example of formation of hydrogen molecule from hydrogen atom. These two hydrogen atoms combines to give H2 molecule, and these are bonded with chemical bonding, and the ability of these atoms to form chemical bond is not explained through Bohr's model. With this, I am concluding the session.